Your predecessor in the Democratic whip role, it's my understanding that Senator Ford passed away this morning. Do you have any comments on his passing and any stories you'd like to tell?
Sure. Wendell Ford was a very unique man. As a new senator, I met with him. And, you know, only those that know Wendell Ford would appreciate what I'm paraphrasing. He said, "I'm from Kentucky, I drink Kentucky bourbon, and I smoke Kentucky cigarettes all the time." I was his successor. He was a fine man, great background. People in Kentucky love him as they should.